Hello everyone, welcome to Arpita Sharma classes. I am Arpita Sharma, your educator, and today we are going to start with the draft Arunachal inheritance bill. This is another very important topic that we are considering to study today because this bill has met some oppositions. There are people who are criticizing this bill, and there is also a tribe which is involved, the Apatani tribe. We are going to study about that tribe also from art and culture's perspective. So this topic is not just related to GS paper 2, it is also related to your prelims, the art and culture portion in the prelims. Okay, let's get started without any delay. Now, the draft of Arunachal Pradesh Marriage and Inheritance of Property Bill 2021, envisaging the land rights for girls, has met with certain stiff opposition in the state. There are some expert opinions also, we will study that as well. Now, the class PDF will be uploaded on the Telegram channel. Those of you who have not yet joined the Telegram channel, the link for the same is given below in the description box below this video. So what you can do is join the Telegram channel so that you can get all the notifications, class PDFs, resources, notes, etc. and all the other suggestions and recommendations on the channel itself on time. टाइम पर आपको सारे नोट्स रिसोर्सेज मिल जाए इसलिए आप टेलीग्राम चैनल को अभी के अभी ज्वाइन कर लेना. लिंक नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दिया है. एंड इफ इवन आफ्टर क्लिकिंग ऑन द लिंक यू आर नॉट एबल टू ज्वाइन द चैनल, व्हाट यू कैन डू इज डाउनलोड द टेलीग्राम ऐप. देन इन द ऐप यू कैन इन द सर्च ऑप्शन सर्च सिंप्लीफाइंग यूपीएससी विद ईज. ओके, एंड देन यू विल गेट टू द चैनल एंड देन यू कैन ज्वाइन इट स्ट्रेट अवे. So basically, the experts have asked the Arunachal Pradesh State Commission for Women, that is the APSCW, to scrap. Now here, some terms are important. Scrap means to remove, write it down. Scrap means to remove certain provisions from the proposed Arunachal Pradesh Marriage and Inheritance Bill. Now, keeping in view the protection of public sentiment and state's interest, the Arunachal Pradesh State Commission for Women, they are keen on removing certain provisions from this bill which has been proposed. And the APSU General Secretary Tombom Dai, he also has said that this bill is a bid to structurally change the customary laws or traditional settings of the state's tribal people. So that means it's undemocratic in nature because it is not protecting the interests and views of the tribal community. Okay, now some women organizations are saying that this bill has certain provisions which are not respecting the rights of the women. That is why this bill is in controversy right now. Ye abhi ek draft bill hai, yani ki ise full-fledged bill ke roop mein pass nahi kiya gaya. It's just a draft right now, not a full-fledged bill. And in the draft which has been presented in front of the public, the public of Arunachal Pradesh, they are not happy with certain provisions. Let us understand the overview. Let us understand the points in this draft bill first. So, first important point in this bill is essential conditions of marriage, registration of marriage. So, this bill is made applicable. Now, each and every point and line is important for prelims. The bill is made applicable to any person. First is any person. Now, in any person also there are conditions. Condition is he or she should belong to any indigenous scheduled tribe of Arunachal Pradesh. Indigenous tribe scheduled in indigenous tribe होना चाहिए Arunachal Pradesh का. कोई भी indigenous tribe Arunachal Pradesh का जो scheduled tribe है उससे आप belong कर सकते हो. It provides that a marriage between parties may be solemnized according to local customary rites and rituals of either party. दोनों जो लड़के लड़की इन्वॉल्व हैं किसी भी इंडिजीनियस ट्राइब से स्केड्यूल ट्राइब से बिलोंग करते हैं अरुणाचल प्रदेश के, ये शादी जो उनकी होनी चाहिए वो या तो इस पर्सन ए के जो रिचुअल्स है उसके हिसाब से भी हो सकती है, पर्सन बी के रिचुअल्स के हिसाब से भी हो सकती है. ओके, नाउ सेकेंड इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, रेस्टिट्यूशन ऑफ कॉन्जुगल राइट्स, वॉइड एंड वॉइडेबल मैरिज. द बिल ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड्स फॉर रेस्टिट्यूशन ऑफ कॉन्जुगल राइट्स. Now let us understand what is the meaning of restitution and conjugal rights. So now over here, restitution. The word restitution means restoration of something lost or stolen to its proper owner, or in the case of law, restoring the provisions of the law in a proper order. Okay, so that is restitution. And conjugal rights means rights specially to the related to the sexual relations which are regarded as exercisable by each partner in a marriage by a law. Those are conjugal rights, or you can call them the intimate rights of marriage also. Okay, so these are the two important words that we have to understand the meaning of. Now here you can see the bill provides for restitution of conjugal rights. And the conjugal rights ko wapas restore karne ki baat ki ja rahi hai. Stating when either of the party has, without reasonable excuse, withdrawn from the society of the other, the aggrieved party may apply by petition to the district court for restitution of those conjugal rights. So if the one party is being denied the solemnization of the marriage, then the other party can apply for the restitution of conjugal rights in the court. Third is grounds for dissolution of marriage, that is divorce. Marriage which is solemnized after the commencement of the act can be dissolved on various grounds. Alag alag grounds hote hain. Agar marriage jo hai solemnized ki gayi hai commencement ke baad, is act hai commencement ke baad, usko dissolve bhi kiya ja sakta hai. Permanent alimony and maintenance. A wife who is unable to maintain herself can file application to the court for maintenance. तो यहाँ पर वाइफ अगर वो खुद को मेंटेन नहीं कर सकती है, अपना खर्चा नहीं चला सकती, तो उस केस में वो अप्लाई कर सकती है मेंटेनेंस के लिए कोर्ट में. कोर्ट में ऑर्डर दैट हस्बैंड शैल पे टू हर एन अप्रोप्रिएट लमसम ऑफ परमानेंट एलिमोनी. जो भी एलिमोनी मिली है उसका लमसम अमाउंट हस्बैंड को ऑर्डर कर सकता है कोर्ट कि आप अपनी वाइफ को ये वापस करें, एक तरीके से दे फॉर हर मेंटेनेंस. बिल स्टेटस ऑन पॉलीगेमी. एवरी पर्सन हु बीइंग एट द टाइम मैरिड procures a marriage of herself or herself to be solemnized under this act shall be deemed to have committed an offence. Yani ki har wo insaan being at the time married procures a marriage of herself or herself to be solemnized under this act, in that case usko ek offence mana jayega. Matlab shaadi hone ke baad bhi agar wo ek dusri shaadi ki baat karta hai ya solemnization ki baat karta hai shaadi ki, to us case mein se offence mana jayega under section 494 or 495 of IPC. Okay, point clear. And the marriage so solemnized shall be void. Okay, because he at the time of getting married he is announcing another, or he or she is announcing another partner or solemnization of herself or himself, right? In that case that will be committed as an offense, that will be considered as an offense. So we have a very important announcement for all of you before we move further in this lecture. Unacademy has launched one subscription to Crack It All. So here Unacademy is providing you the offer that if you subscribe to the combo pack in Unacademy, combo pack is if you take a GS plus optional subscription on Unacademy, in that case you will be provided one subscription which will cover the test series also, which will cover the prelims also, the mains also, and the optional preparation also. Now here you will get test series of both prelims and mains, plus you will get test series of your optional, your chosen optional. Then you will get classes, or you can say batches for prelims, you will get batches for mains and your chosen optional, and you will get doubt clearing sessions, regular classes, fixed time ki aapki schedule ki classes hongi to aap us hisab se apna timetable bana sakte ho, and you are getting total 35% not 35 45% discount. Kaise aap ye discount loge? Dekho 25% discount aapko optional ke sath milega hi milega, 10% discount if you are using code arpita10. ओके, इफ यू आर यूजिंग दिस कोड अर्पिता 10, 10% डिस्काउंट तो मिलेगा ही मिलेगा. एक्स्ट्रा 10% डिस्काउंट इफ यू आर टेकिंग अ कॉम्बो पैक, यानी कि आप जीएस प्लस ऑप्शनल का कॉम्बो पैक ले रहे हो, तो एक्स्ट्रा 10% डिस्काउंट यू विल बी गेटिंग फ्रॉम अनअकैडमी साइड. ओके, सो दिस इज टोटल 45% discount that you will get. Now this is a limited period offer only because it is ending on 28th of August. उसके बाद आपके prices फिर से hike हो जाएंगे. तो इससे अच्छा ये है कि आज ही subscribe कर लो. The link is given below in the description box. You can click on the batches. You can take your subscription today and use this code ARPITA10 to get 10% discount. So we have one subscription to crack UPSC CSE. वैसे अगर आप सारे अलग-अलग subscription लेते हो तो total 2.3 lakh का खर्चा आता है. But now everything will be provided just as ₹57,500, and after August the price will be increasing. So make sure that you take your subscription before that. August khatam hone ke baad price increase ho jayega, to usse pehle hi apna subscription le lijiye. Okay, before the price hike comes. And do not forget to use this code ARPITA10. Is code ko use karna na bhuliyega taki aapko 10% ka discount bhi mil jaye aapke subscription par. Now here in this bill we have some controversial provisions. First provision is an Arunachal Pradesh scheduled tribe woman who is married to non-scheduled tribe man shall enjoy any immovable property inherited from the head of the family in her lifetime. Okay, now here first प्रोविजन यहाँ पर यह आ गया कि एक अरुणाचल प्रदेश का स्केड्यूल ट्राइब की जो महिला है वो अगर एक नॉन स्केड्यूल ट्राइब के आदमी से शादी करती है, she also shall enjoy any immovable property. यहाँ पर immovable property आ रही है, any immovable property, घर भी हो सकता है, okay, जमीन भी हो सकती है, which is inherited from the head of the family in her lifetime. And in the event of her death, her husband and her heirs would have full rights of it for disposal and alienation to any indigenous tribe of Arunachal Pradesh. Now, because of these provisions, the draft bill is termed as anti-tribal. ठीक है, यहाँ पर इन provisions के वजह से इसको anti-tribal कहा जा रहा है इस draft bill को. ठीक है, point clear हो रहा है, anti-Arunachal कहा जा रहा है कि भैया मान लीजिए कि किस महिला ने किसी पुरुष से शादी करी है और पुरुष जो है वो अरुणाचल प्रदेश के बाहर की किसी ट्राइब को बिलोंग करता है, तो उस केस में तो ये एक एंटी अरुणाचल प्रदेश बिल हो जाएगा. इट इज वायोलेटिंग द कस्टमरी लॉज, जो कस्टमरी लॉज चले आ रहे हैं इनहेरिटेंस के, उसको वायोलेट कर रहा है आप, ये दो प्रोविजन एड करके उन्हें वायोलेट करा रहे हो. ओके, so this is the issue right now. So the importance of this bill is basically the main focus of the bill is on the legal status of marriage, the procedure of registering the marriage, the inheritance rights of the wife, the widow's right, etc. And also treating polygamy as an offense. How? Over here we studied this. ठीक है, यहाँ पर हमने पढ़ा है कि भाई शादी के बाद अगर वो बताता है कि मैं तो किसी और से शादी कर रखी है और उसके साथ शादी को संपूर्ण भी कर लिया है, सोलेमनाइज भी कर लिया है, तो उस केस में तो ये गलत हो जाएगा ना, तो उसे ऑफेंस के कैटेगरी में डाला है. ठीक है, पॉइंट क्लियर हो गया. सो हियर देयर आर टू इंपॉर्टेंट प्रोविजंस इन दिस बिल. फर्स्ट इज विद रिस्पेक्ट टू क्रिमिनलाइजेशन ऑफ पॉलीगैमी एंड प्रॉपर्टी राइट्स ऑफ लीगली वेडेड वाइफ एंड विडो. सो आई होप नाउ एवरीथिंग इज क्लियर रिगार्डिंग द ड्राफ्ट अरुणाचल इनहेरिटेंस बिल. आई वुड लाइक टू नो योर पॉइंट्स, योर यू नो पॉइंटर्स ऑन दिस बिल. आपके क्या थॉट्स हैं, क्या ओपिनियंस हैं इस बिल के ऊपर, मुझे कॉमेंट सेक्शन में बताइएगा. ऑन दिस नोट आई एम रैपिंग अप द सेशन. थैंक यू एवरीवन फॉर वॉचिंग दिस टिल द वेरी एंड.